Hello, all you people of the internet, and welcome back to Penthouse Gaming. This, I think, is probably going to be the last recording session of Spider-Man. Because I'm finishing the game today for you guys. I went off screen, yeah, and I did all the remaining prisoner crimes, Sable crimes, prisoner camps, and Sable outposts. And I went to Otto's lab and did the 20 puzzles. And got them done. Just for shits and giggles. So, and then I discovered I'm going to be getting a platinum trophy for this game. Because I've done everything. The only trophies left that I haven't gotten in this game are the ones that are story related. So now we're just going to Times Square. I think Electro and Rhino, or Electro, Rhino and Scorpion. I think. How's it going, Fireman? Fearman? Foreman? Not Foreman, but Foreman.
Spider-Man, here to lend a hand?
Yes. Can't talk to me from there. Because that would be a very Spidey thing to do. You just kind of perches on something and talk to someone from a few feet away. And now I have to get right up his ass and talk to him.
Don't you need one, officer? You don't know the half of it. Never seen anything like this devil's breath stuff. Forensics is having a hell of a time.
News reports say this is where Otto released devil's breath. Might have left some residue I can track.
A better mayor for a better New York. Yes.
Some residue on this sign. Maybe I can isolate it.
Oop, puzzle. Puzzle time. Devil's breath.
AT rich leader sequence. This looks promising.
Oh. I see. Yes. Got it. Yep.
Oscorp's modified CPF-1.
It's
definitely devil's breath.
Oh.
Should be able to track the dispersal path now. Trail goes in a few directions. Need to find the right one.
I go eeny, miny, meeny, miny this one.
Vapor trail heads up that building.
Doc, why? Why'd you do it, Doc? Why did you have to become Ock? We all knew you were going to, but why? Why? I love this. I love just running up buildings.
Trail leads down into those vents. What was Otto doing up here? There should be a door or an access hatch around here.
Yeah. Come on. There we go. I love the way his suit glistens.
Some way to hit the lights.
Yeah, junction boxes, electric webs. Interesting. Yes.
Using this as a staging ground?
Appears that way.
Break would have been perfect cover and move in.
appears that way.
Rage is driving him. The neural interface is exacerbating it. But his hate is genuine. He'll destroy the whole city to hurt Norman.
Looks like it, Spidey. Looks like it.
Martin Lee. Can't believe this is the same man I knew at Feast.
What does that say? Type. Type at Palace? Huge field. Oh.
Looks like Otto recorded messages for his crew.
Oh, Martin. When I first realized it was you targeting Osborne these past weeks, I was shocked and saddened. But then, as the situation evolved before my eyes, I felt inspired. You took the bold steps I had always dreamed of, Martin, and you took them without hesitation. I am honored now to join you on this path towards true justice.
True justice, eh?
Seems like Otto and Lee have more of a history than I thought. How long have they known each other?
Dr. Octavius, thank you for the medication. It has helped some, but the episodes continue to grow stronger. Things haven't been this bad since I was a child. I feel like I'm barely in control. Yesterday, during Osborne's address, I came close to blacking out. Seeing him triggers feelings I had thought long buried. I'm not sure how much longer I can live in his shadow like this, Martin Lee. That's a mask type. Excuse me. Sorry about that. Just had to check something. Evil, eh? Ironic.
Looks like Otto's been studying Sable's tech for weaknesses.
That's very interesting.
Matt Gargan, aka Scorpion, aka Crazy Pants McCrazy.
Say true to that. Play this.
It's rare for me to admit this, Mr. Gargan. Clearing your debts was more difficult than I anticipated. You're in arrears to some demanding individuals. But once the reservoir job is finished, your financial obligations will be finished as well. Otto Octavius is nothing if not persuasive.
Scorpion's helping Otto in exchange for a clean slate. A criminal record expunged. Gambling debts erased.
That's interesting. I need a loan. We have you covered.
Good old Rhino. My second favorite Russian.
Second favorite? Who's number one? Is that a reference to someone?
I've followed your career with great interest. The world sees you as a witless dullard. I see a warrior with a poet's heart. I know you desire freedom from the battle suit you're sealed inside. Help me achieve my goals, and freedom shall be yours.
I developed a corrosive to free Rhino from his suit. A certain government agency spent years trying and failing to do that. Only took Otto a few days.
Interesting. So Rhino doesn't want to be Rhino. That makes him a bit more sympathetic, I suppose.
Old man Vulture. I've tangled with him more than anyone else here.
Let's play this.
Adrian, What bitter irony Michael that your Keaton. Miraculous wings should have brought such horrors on your body. Thankfully, you are now working for me. When our work is settled, the treatment I've developed will cure you. You won't shuffle off this mortal coil just yet, my friend.
Power source for Vulture's wings gave him spinal cancer. And I was developing an experimental treatment to save him.
That's interesting. So even though he's the bad guy, he is trying to help the other bad guys, but... Which isn't, you know, good that the bad guys want to be helped. But he's, at least in terms of helping people, he has no
intentions.
Do a lot of water,
that one.
I like these messages.
Max, when you first conveyed your dream to me, I thought you were insane. Pure energy. But as I dove deeper into the problem, I discovered a way to give us both what we desire. I promise you, when we are done, you will be pure energy. Or so close to it as to make the difference irrelevant.
Electro's big pipe dream is to become pure energy. Doc actually managed to modify his harness to get a little closer to that goal.
Interesting.
What's this now? UV bulb.
Hey, look at that.
Huh, nothing happened. Otto must have used this map to plan, but it's blank. Unless there's something here I'm missing.
I think the bulb. I don't know what to do then.
Must be a way to get that lamp on.
There we go.
There we go. Hidden markings.
Now, there we
Otto's
go. Icarus.
Otto's tasked the villains to destroy Oscorp holdings throughout the city. He's trying to take apart Norman's empire piece by piece. Lee's going after the Devil's Breath anti-serum.
Okay.
Using something called Icarus? Seems like the last stage of the plan is a direct assault on Oscorp. And most likely, Norman.
Yep.
Scorpion must be trying to poison the city's reservoir. Another Oscorp-owned property. Rhino's targeting Oscorp's shoreline properties. Which is he hitting first? And what? Electro's disabling Oscorp power plants. Makes sense.
I want to make sure there was no other dialogue here. Too late.
What's Vulture doing in Times Square?
Nothing good.
I need to keep my guard up.
What do I need to look at now? Ooh. Did I see something flashing gold? Yeah.
Oscorp has snaked itself throughout the city. Power, communication, public safety. Norman made his company essential, but also fragile. If a disaster were to occur, and a few small pressure points were tweaked, it would all fall apart.
Ugh.
The public would see Norman for what he is, a leech on their lives. Yes, just a few simple steps, and he would be ruined forever.
So what am I looking at now? Have I seen everything there is to see in here?
Icarus.
Ah.
This is it.
Hello, Spider-Man. We've never been properly introduced.
Actually, we have many times.
I'm Otto Octavius. There is no Icarus, is there?
No. Martin needs no assistance to secure the anti-serum. Icarus was a ruse to get you into position.
Into position?
Doc Ock.
Traffic's rough.
Oh boy.
Trap failed? Softened him up. Time for plan B.
Claiming plan zap zap. Oh, am I batting an Electro now? Got a dodgy. I remember they did Electro pretty well in The Amazing Spider-Man. Or Amazing Spider-Man 2. Yeah, that was 2, right? I want to zip to the top of that thing. Did I get him? I'm trying to use web shooters to stun him, but they're just going every which goddamn way. Alright, I need to get to the top of this building. Okay. I don't know if what I'm doing is working. I don't think it is. There we go. There we go. I got it. Yo, Adrian, it's me, Spider-Man. That was one of your better jokes, Spidey. I gotta give you credit for that one. Oh, I'm supposed to fuck him up. Oh, he disappears. L1, R1. Fuck. I am not leaving the mission, you bitches. Triangle towards him, you bitch. Oh, could I have just performed a finisher on Vulture? I went ah, fuck.
His guard's up. He just counter surprises.
Okay, where is he? There he is. Okay. I'm trying to get the L1 R1 going. Yeah, there we go. Bring it to a triangle. There we go.
Spider-Man, I must break you.
You got it. You got my joke. I'm so happy I can almost stop fighting.
It actually is.
A figure of youth, the wisdom of experience, a fine parent.
Just like oil and water. Sure.
I don't know how. What do I do? Do I do what I was doing, but now with both of them out? Is what I'm guessing, maybe? Triangle, triangle. Fuck. Does that not work? L1R1. Dodge. Get up there. Get him. Yeah, did, bitch. Fuck you. Okay. All right. Okay. I don't know. Triangle, triangle, triangle. Get him. Get him. Okay. Triangle, yes. Punchy, punchy, punchy. Take that, Adrian. Oh, can I finish him? Okay, where's Electro? Where's he going? Oh yeah, he's going over here. Got him. Triangle, circle, yeah. Where is he? Oh. There he goes. Come on, spider. Ooh. Spider cop. Yeah! Whoop! Dodge! Damn it, now I gotta... Go, 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 go! Oh, I can... There he goes. Web.
Down, one to go.
Yeah.
How many times have we done this dance, Adrian? A dozen? 2 dozen?
Punch, punch, punch.
Once too many. Tonight will be your last walk.
Where's he at? There's he at. There's he at. I know, Petey. More than luck when I punch your face in? L1R1. Got him. Punchy, punchy. Where is he? Where are you at? Where are you at? There you at. Can I get him already? All these wings are sparking. The bitch is almost done. Where is he coming from? I want to throw those shits back at him. Nope, now you're getting punched. Down he goes! Bada bing, bada boom. Realest dude in the room. Uh-oh.
What's happening?
Electro's been grounded.
Spider-Man, I presume. If you really cared about this city, you'd be helping me expose Osborn for the criminal he is.
By killing innocent people?
I would have restored the power.
You're sick. You need help.
I have all the help I need. And we will not stop until Norman gets what he deserves.
Shit, man. Good for you, Spidey. Trophy? Where's my trophy? Give me a trophy! I want the platinum. Oof. It's raining.
What time? Oh, man.
Oh, shit. Yeah, there it is. Grounded.
Need Dr. Yuri. Yuri, Vulture and Electro are down. Four to go.
I saw. Also noticed a rooftop in Times Square exploded. What happened,
Beaver? Hey. Nothing gets by you. It was Octavius' staging ground. He's using the villains to pull apart Oscorp. Vulture and Electro were targeting power plants. Scorpion's going after water treatment. Not sure about Rhino yet. Something along the shoreline.
That's good enough to start. I
assume you're going after Scorpion? Yeah. The city's already on the bridge. If we lose clean water, we might never come back. I'll update you when I make progress.
Sounds like a plan.
Alright, here we go. Gotta go fight Scorpion and Rhino. Scorpion and Rhino.
Hey, Pete, you okay?
That's what I was gonna ask you. I'm fine, but you and May are in the middle of it.
We're busy, but people need help. And I'd rather be doing something than waiting around for somebody else to fix things, you know?
Yeah, I heard that. Just make sure you protect yourself. Mask and gloves. And rest every now and then. All that goes double for May.
Nobody can make that woman take a break when she doesn't want to. But I'll do
it. Thanks, Miles. Give May my love.
So when, like, where do they think Peter is? Is my question. Cause Miles and May don't know he's Spider-Man.
Scorpion, where would I be?
Right behind you.
Behind you.
Yep. Something bad. It seems like bad juju, whatever it is.
Whoa. What the? Is that a sea of poison? Can't be. This can't be real. Must be the poison. But I can't take any chances. Gotta get to higher ground and analyze whatever he injected me with.
Okay. With poison rising all around us, we're going to end it there for today. Tomorrow, you'll have to see what becomes of Spider-Man. Of the Spider-Man. Spider-Man. The Spider-Man. He's the Spider-Man. Alright, but thank you so very much for watching. Leave a like if you enjoyed the video. Hit that bell button when you subscribe. Join the notification squad and notified every time I post. Leave a comment. Say whatever shit you want to say down there. Do it. Just do your thing. And I will see all you guys next time in the penthouse. Peace out.